Today, we're going to learn how to spin, both to our left, to our right, some spirals and some three-step turns, because we all know that spinning is a very fundamental part of Latin American dancing in this day and age. So let's get started. Okay, let's try this spinning exercise I've got for you. This will teach us how to spin to our right, to our left, and spiral as well. What we do, we stand on our right foot with our right arm out. Half turn to the right. Left arm with left foot. Half turn to our left. We keep our left arm, change our feet. Half spiral to our left. We change arms, step forward on our left foot, half turn to our right. Let's make this exercise a little bit faster. Go to right arm, right foot. Left arm, left foot. Left arm, right foot. Right arm, left foot. And again, right, left, left, right. Let's do three-step turns. What I like to do is I step onto my right leg. I like to complete all of my turn on my first step. I like to stop on my second step, which is my left foot. I step out on my third step, which is my right foot. Again, we'll go to the left. Do all of the turn on the left foot. Stop on the right foot. Step out on the left foot. If you notice, I always try to underturn my start and my finish. This is so that I have something to do at the end of the turn. But we'll cover this in workshops to come.